episode of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. This is episode 17. Alright, time to go to Toto Lake to meet that one dude we need to talk to for the next part of this mission to clear the sludge. What up, Brody? I think I gotta go this way. It just flops. Gotta reclose my door again, Brody. Just fucking open. What up, homies? I hope, vote in the comments if I should do a Super Mario Sunshine run or Luigi's Mansion run next. Hope y'all are all having a great day. Super Mario Sunshine or Luigi's Mansion for our next Let's Play Home. Hope y'all are enjoying this Let's Play. Let me know if y'all are in the comments. Leave a like if y'all are. Shout out to the W consistent viewers. I really do appreciate them. Alright, I think we're at Toto Lake. We should be able to make it to whatever we have over here. Alright, it looks like we need to go in there. Is a dignified presentation. Yes, the writing looks like waves upon a stormy sea. This ancient stone slate was written by our Zora ancestors from the distant past and left for us to discover. Stand upon the land of the skyfish, a droplet, the watery bridge. Alas, I cannot decipher. Link, my apologies, I was in deep thought. In any case, I have news. I've made a mind. This undeniably an ancient Zora stone slate that is still upon its surface. There appears to be text regarding the sky. However, the slate is broken and I am so unable to read it in its entirety. I wish I could pull it to a view. I fear that the fins are tough. What do I gotta do? We were able to find the missing slate. This it right here? I mean, my problem, like, this ain't even fun. Cool. Let's go. We solved it for him. What is that, the stone slate? I can hardly believe my eyes. Link, must I thank you? Oh, incredible. I can finally read it. Yes, I can. Well, stand upon the land of the skyfish and behold its lofty view. Among the floating rocks, you see a droplet. It waits for you. Though this droplet shoots an arrow with the mark of the king, do this task and you shall reveal a most wondrous thing. See the watery bridge resting spot with your two open eyes. That which connects the Zora to the people of the sky. This is actually a discovery. This important text actually tells us how to journey into the sky. Though in truth, that mystery just leads us straight to another. One difficult has. Clues to the sky. At the mentions of Mark of the King, perhaps you should start your quest for knowledge with King Dorophon. I assume he will be returning shortly from investigation of the Ruby. You're looking for King Dorvon. I heard he left a while back to investigate the slug. I said I'm not allowed to leave here because I want to be King Dorvon. Stand upon the land of the skyfish and behold its lofty view. Among the floating rocks, you'll see a droplet of red skin. Droplet, shoot an arrow with the mark of the king. Do this task and you shall receive the wondrous thing. See the watery bridge rushing spot with your own two eyes, which connects the sky, which connects the sword to the people of the sky. The mentions the mark of the king. Let's see what he has to say about this. I think that's what I gotta do right here. Link, have you made any search progress? So, the Slayer of Giotto is research. Trying to discover it. I truly wish that I could be some use for you. There's a throne room. Maybe the throne room's over here. Let's go. There's a lot right here. I never even noticed. Holy shit. Maybe the king's up here. King's in trouble, King Norford, super punch and super kick. Hi, I'm so big. Wow. Oh, I got beat. This ledge is so yucky. You got me, big dome monster. There's no other choice. So I'll have to hide in a secret spot. That is, what up, guy? We're full up of folks who are allowed to play the King Norford. Can't play with you here. Think he is. Thank you. Where's the throne room? Oh, I really don't know where this throne room is. I think I just checked the throne room. There was just people over there. He said it's in the center of the domain. Pretty sure I just checked the center of the domain, but whatever. We'll double check. That was a fish. What the fuck? What do you do?
Jack, you
I'm definitely not watching a YouTube video on what the fuck to do right now, Jack. I did it, but that sludge is too thick and gross. I failed. My King Dorfin, oh please, what if you went to that one place though? Hey, come on, do it right. That shouldn't sound like him at all. I'm trying, and I can't play Mazu and the monster not all by myself. I've been wondering forever the secret spot where King Gorfin is hiding. What kind of place is it? No, right? I asked King Gorfin. He said it was a pristine sanctum. So I guess it's a spot with clear water, somewhere where you can get your tummy clean and stuff. How much these days the water's yucky? Or there's some clean water flowing somewhere between Polythemus Mountain and the Domain. And there's supposed to be a secret entrance behind the waterfall, too. How cool is that? A secret entrance behind a waterfall with clean water, huh? That sounds amazing. Yep, wait a minute. Mazu told us we could never, ever tell anybody. Fine, nobody's listening. Anyways, let's go through the game again. Can't play with anybody else. Where did they say this was? A place between Polymus Mountain and the Domain. And it's a waterfall. Bet it's over here. I don't know which waterfall I should go beyond this one. We're getting somewhere. Who approaches? Is it you? So is it Link? How did you find this place? It looks sick. However, my lord. Zelda ascended into the sky, into the floating island. Let's go. I'm gonna go pee, chat. I'll be right back. I'm back. Please inform Sedona about my situation about the team. Alright, I gotta go to Sedona. I'm sure that if we locate the Linda's skyfish, it will lead us. The land of the skyfish. What the fuck? What's in the depths? What the fuck? How do my controllers disconnect? All right, we gotta make it up there. Waiting for a rock to drop. Boom. Speak of the devil. Now we're gonna reverse time to get up there. Let's go. What the fuck? I just did something.
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
I'm sure you need answers. Ooh, crap. Thank you. I went the wrong waterfall. Or something. No, I pressed the wrong button. I liked how in Goro City there was only one person I had to talk to. I hate on this city, you have to go like fucking 50 different places to talk to 50 different people just to do this one quest. Alright, it's too dangerous for you to be here, darling. I come to speak to you. Oh, yeah, all the time. What the fuck? What the fuck? My bow, bro. Fuck, bro. What? I did not expect to fight no fucking boss. The hell? Killed that shit. Let's go, homies. All right, now Sedan's fighting by us. Let's go. All right, there's a chest right here. Let's check it out. Golden chest. A royal claymore. That shit looks sick. Dude, and it has a purple handle. That thing is sick. Let me put a ruby on the end of it. This shit's about to look dope. It throws fireballs with the ruby on it? Nah, this goes crazy. Alright, Chad, this is where we ended off. Peace out, homies. Tomorrow, we'll be playing more. Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Love y'all. If y'all stay to the end, comment cheese, bro. There's no way anybody made it to the end. Peace out. Love y'all.